Attorney Jennifer Messado has been slapped with another set of fraud charges.
Teach them! Always make sure the message reach them!
Prominent real estate attorney Jennifer Messado, 67 years old, of a Kingston 8 address in St. Andrew, was on Friday charged by detectives attached to the Counterterrorism and Organized Crime Investigations Branch, C-TOC, for breaches of the Forgery Act. The latest set of charges are in addition to other fraud-related charges which were recently laid against Messado. On Friday, she was charged with forgery, uttering forged documents and attempting to obtain money by means of forged documents. The allegations behind the charges are that on March 26, 2018, Messado visited a prominent financial institution in the corporate era believed to be the Jamaica Mortgage Bank, where she tendered a letter to the manager of the institution with the signatures of two persons. The letter allegedly had certain instructions purportedly allowing her to conduct business on behalf of the named persons. Checks were made and both named persons reportedly denied having given the attorney permission to conduct business on their behalf. A report was subsequently filed with C-TOC and an investigation was launched, which led to the latest arrest and charge of Messado. She was granted bail in the sum of $100,000 and is set to appear in the Kingston and St. Andrew Parish Court on June the 1st. Messado is already on bail on the fraud-related charges which were previously laid against her.
Teach them! Hey, yo, hello! Send the message and make it reach them. It's Teach Them, right here, Warlord representing.
Thank you for watching. Please leave a comment below. Remember to like and share the video. Don't forget to subscribe for more awesome content. Follow me on social media and check out the suggested videos on screen. This is Teach saying, until next time, walk good, my friends.